All right, so today I guess business discussion. I wanted to talk about, this is more personal, I know it, but it isn't personal. When we have a big, large business, a very successful business in the design, many years, whole lifetime. Are there a few others out there that have done that also? So you have my dad, and then you have other people, maybe two others, I'm saying, that have been in the design business in his specific sort of field, that have been successful and that are re near retirement at his age, or have already retired. Now, because they're the sole proprietor types, they may have just dropped their business off a cliff. So I guess this is like a weirdo kind of a cry plea for a merger, for the these dudes, three of them, at least three. And so their consolidated archives, whether they were CAD or whether they were regular files, drafted files, consolidated into an archive house. So you have the three mergers of these major names. Now, they would be major names. They had made major stores all over the United States or the world. So they have to be major players, big furniture stores. And so you merge these old boys together, their archives, and then we can create a smaller, not a smaller, a larger firm, with the best of the best, that's coming out of schools that are, so they have a place to go that'll be a name, that'll be a traditional name, that'll be one that is respected in the furniture and design business. They'll be like, oh yes, I work with them. Oh yes, I work with that guy. Yes, so we have three of these old dudes. These old dudes that have made very much success in this one field, and we make a really good business. Now, so you make the good business. That's something you rely on. That's something to look forward to for application entrance, for students that are getting out of school. They'll be, hey, that's a great career. I'm going into that. That's a firm I want to get into. It's a historical firm, it's a historical firm. So even though they may be like, hey, we're all woo-woo now and we're all CAD, we do this that way or the other, it's a historical firm. And so it has the meat and bones and potatoes of the design business for over 50 years. So that is something really, really substantial. So that's what I'm looking for today. I'm looking for two others. Two others, because my father already 100 stores, 100 plus stores here in the United States and abroad. That's a lot of furniture stores. That's a lot of furniture stores in one man's lifetime. So I'm looking for those other two out there, so we can form a merger. Those other two that are retired, that can't do it anymore, because there's a race that you're in, and you can't keep up that race, by yourself. You gotta make a good business, and so it'll be a good business, a reliable business. People will be like, hey, I'm gonna hire them. That's the way it goes. Okay? So we're looking for a consolidated merger to create this firm of design store planners. Okay? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. And where is that?